Ooh, smells like spring inside. We all, as fighters, struggle with the smelly gloves. And I tried for years to find a solution for my gloves to not smell. And I found a trick that I will share with you in this video that helped me prevent my gloves to start to stink, to have that spring smell. A quick heads up before I will reveal that trick. If your gloves already smell, they're finished. This trick only applies if you have new gloves and you started using them in the gym. If they already smell, they are finished. I have lots of gloves here that I'm sharing with my kids, with my students, and they're already smelly. So what tricks I tried to do to get rid of the smell didn't help. After a training, they all start to smell. But this trick will help you if you have new gloves and you want to preserve them. This trick I showed to one of my clients and it helped get rid of the stink for 2 years. It lasted for 2 years. When he didn't apply this trick, his gloves started to smell because, you know, you sweat in them and it doesn't help. And now I'm going to reveal the magic bunny. But until I reveal the magic bunny, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And this is the trick. Tea bags. Yes. Tea bags will help you have good smelly gloves. These are my pro fighting gloves that I use it when I prepare for a fight, and they smell like new because I put in them tea bags, and tea bags absorb the moisture from inside and leaves the scent. And they are mint tea bags because they are strong and they leave their scent inside. So using this tip, using the tea bags, will help you preserve the gloves to not smell. It will absorb the moisture from inside and will help you have great perfumed gloves. You can put lavender, and if you put some silica gel inside too, I don't have right now silica gel, but if you put silica gel inside, they will last longer. So I use this trick for my first gloves that I my new gloves that I've received, and even for these ones, and they don't stink, and I used them for at least 1 year. No, 2 years. They are 2 years old, these gloves, and they don't smell. I don't use them that often every day, but they don't get a smell. So try to use this trick, and I'm really curious to find out if you heard about this trick. Comment down below in the section down below, and I hope this trick will help you prevent your gloves to start stink, because it's not a great sunshine to see your gloves smell, and even your hands, when you get that stinky hands after you take your hands out of the glove, it will take some few washes on your hands to prevent to get rid of the smell. What's your trick to prevent your gloves to not start stinking? Leave your thoughts down below in the comment section, and don't forget, smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. See you next time. Stay strong, be unstoppable champs.